Hello, my name is Sage Wagging, and from my volunteer work for Kamehameha Scholars, I'll be tagging goatfish for the Department of Land and Natural Resources. And so here, I'll be unpacking the goatfish tagging kit I got in the mail today. I'll be recording the date, species, fork length, that's from the nose to the right here, and then the time and the location of where I caught it. These are all the species I'll be trying to catch tomorrow. I'll see which ones that we can catch.
Ready?
6 inches. Oh, it's 7.
Oh, okay.
7 inches.
7 inches. Good.
Throughout this project, I learned all the types of goatfish that we have out here on the Big Island. The most common species that you'll see out in the water are the Moana Collie, the Yellow Barbed Goatfish, and the White Veke. The Vekes that we caught out on a boat were a Moana and a Moana Collie. We caught 5 fish in total and tagged only one of them. 2 of the fish were too small, so we had to let them go, and the biggest fish jumped off the hook. Overall, I had a great experience out on the boat helping the DLNR preserve our resources by tagging goatfish. We caught 5 fish in total and only tagged one of them. 2 of the fish were too small, so we had to let them loose. And the 5th one... on a collie, we caught 5 fish in total and tagged only one of them. 2 of them were too small, so we had to let them go. And then the last one... Why am I saying the last one? The biggest one.
It's never gonna end. Stop. Okay. Hello.
Hello. My name is Sage Wegging. And for my volunteer work for Kamehameha Schoolers, I will be tagging goatfish for the Department of Land and Natural Resources. Here I'll be unpacking the goldfish tagging kit I got in the mail.